Bedtime Beats, we're wrapping kids' books. We've got The Cat Who Slept All Day. DMX, What You Really Want is our song. By the way, we do this every Friday at 8:10 on Magic. Here we go. There once was a cat who slept all day on the porch right out front is where he lay. He slept as the coffee began to purr. He slept as the parents walked out and left for work. He slept as the children left and waved goodbye. He slept as the sun rose high up in the sky. He slept as a baby cried out for its mother. He slept as two dogs sat and barked at each other. He slept as the workers repaired the street. He slept as the ants crawled around by his feet. He slept as a squirrel climbed above on a wire. He slept as a fire truck raced out to a fire. He slept as a crow flew by with a squawk. He slept as a grandma went out for a walk. He slept as the gardener trimmed all of the flowers. He slept and he slept for hours and hours. He slept as the children came home from their school. He slept as the little kids played out in the pool. He slept as the parents came home for the day. He slept as the sky turned to silvery gray. He slept as the sun slipped right out of sight. He slept as the father turned on the porch light. 'Cause he only awoke when it was time for him to eat. Then he washed his face, his hands and his feet. He yawned and stretched and went right back to